Box English.
1. Number 1. Break. Break away. Break away from the political party. Break away from the custom. Lithuania broke away from the Soviet Union. Get away. I walked into the shop to get away from the tourist group. Break down. Break it down into 3 pieces. Break down the tutorial into 4 parts. The consultant broke down the organization into 3 parts. Our car broke down on the way to the hotel. Divide A into B. The teacher divided the students into several discussion groups. Break in. Break in new shoes. Break in new recruits. I need to break in my hiking boots. The lady broke in a new pair of high heels. Train. The company trained their new hires through tough military drills. Break out. A fire breaks out. Rashes break out. COVID-19 broke out in 2019. The Korean War broke out in 1950. Something has broken out on my forehead overnight. Occur. The strike occurred so suddenly that the management was shocked. Break up. The couple broke up. He and she are going to break up. The couple broke up last month. Separate. The couple separated after 2 years of marriage. Step 1. In 1776, the USA broke away from England. Step 2. My car suddenly broke down in the middle of the highway. Step 3. A few days ago, someone broke into my house. Step 4. A riot broke out in downtown Chicago. Step 5. Last week, Jack broke up with his girlfriend Dana.
Number 2. Get. Get ahead. Get ahead in business. How to get ahead in advertising. If you want to get ahead in your career, you need to create opportunities. Do well. He is doing well in his job of managing large accounts. Get along. Get along with her sister-in-law. Get along with your colleagues. I get along better with guys than with girls. He never got along with his dad. Be on good terms. Sue is not on good terms with her mother-in-law. Get away. Get away from it all. Get away from the crowd. Are you looking for a good place to get away this summer? Break away. The student broke away from his class and wandered around by himself. Get away with. Get away with murder. Get away with plagiarism. You cannot just get away with it. Avoid punishment. She avoided punishment after slandering others online. Get back to. Get back to work. Get back to you. A lot of full-time housewives want to get back to work. If you leave your name and number, I'll get back to you. Return. I'll return your call in the afternoon. Step 1. Robert wanted to get ahead in the race. Step 2. Eric got along with other cellmates. Step 3. The couple planned to get away to a small town in southern France. Step 4. Josh got away with multiple sexual assaults on women. Step 5. The sales manager will get back to the client.
Number 3. Ask. Ask about. Ask about immigration. Ask about his condition. They asked about the news. He asked about the scandal. Inquire about. The detective inquired about James's whereabouts. Ask after. Ask after his grandmother. Ask after his health. She asked after my mother. John asked after you yesterday. Ask for. Ask for help. Ask for a refund. They asked for a pay raise. Amy asked for his autograph. Call for. The railway drivers called for shorter working hours. Ask out. Ask her out. Ask out the secretary. The doctor asked out the assistant last week. Eric finally asked me out. Ask someone on a date. Chuck asked Rita on a date. Ask around. I'll ask around. Shall we ask around about Thomas? We should ask around to get more information about the family. They decided to ask around for an expert to check the system. Ask someone in. Vampires can enter your house only when they are asked in. Step 1. The interviewer asked about my family background. Step 2. Laura's ex-boyfriend asked after her. Step 3. The gangsters asked travelers for tolls. Step 4. I want to ask Cindy out before it's too late. Step 5. I will ask around about how to apply for student cards.
Number 4. Pick. Pick on. Pick on me. Pick on a small boy. Why don't you pick on someone your own size? The boy picks on her because he doesn't know how to express his affection. Bully. The boys bullied Tim throughout the year. Pick out. Pick out real diamonds. Pick out gifted children. You need to pick out some solid information. It is difficult to pick out genuine emails. Choose. She was chosen as the fifth America's top model. Pick up. Pick up my children after school. Pick up my shirt from the laundry. Please pick up your room. I need to pick up my prescription from the drugstore. Collect. I forgot to go collect my laundry on my way home. Pick up. Pick up some Italian. Pick up a few words. Where did you pick up those dirty words? He started to pick up some Korean. Learn. The child learned how to drive a car by observing his father. Pick up. The economy is picking up. Pick up speed. His new business is really beginning to pick up. Her career began to pick up. Improve. Step 1. The children picked on the boy from the neighboring town. Step 2. The dragon picked out the youngest girl. Step 3. I don't want to pick up the mess you made. Step 4. The apprentice quickly picked up the jargon used in the workshop. Step 5. The hospitality business is slowly picking up in Europe.
Number 5. Come. Come about. A war comes about. Life comes about. I cannot understand how the problem came about. How did World War II come about? Happen. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Come across. Come across a treasure map. Come across a clue. I came across my mother's old diaries in the attic. Helen came across her ex-boyfriend. Run across. I ran across her husband with a woman in the bar. Come by. Come by courage. Come by the title. In The Wizard of Oz, the cowardly lion wanted to come by courage. Her children cannot come by Miss Harrington due to the pandemic. Obtain. It is not easy to obtain his trust. Come down with. Come down with the flu. Come down with a fever. Achoo! I'm coming down with a cold. The teacher came down with food poisoning. Become sick. Jerry became sick with SARS. Come off. My coat button came off. Hair comes off. One of my buttons came off this morning. I think the stain will come off. Fall off. The button probably fell off on the subway. Step 1. A tragedy came about to the family. Step 2. He came across Hemingway's letter in a used bookstore. Step 3. These days, teenagers come by a lot of knowledge from YouTube. Step 4. Some school children came down with COVID-19. Step 5. These bloodstains won't come off easily. Box 1.
Can I ask you a favor?
Well, depends what it is.
It's just a small one.
Okay, what is it?
Some pimples have broken out on my chin, and I don't want to show my face to my date this evening. Can you drop by a Sephora shop and get me something to cover this up?
Wow, did someone ask you out?
Well, not exactly. But I know Eric is going to Macy's after work for some Christmas shopping, and I'll be there, so he might accidentally come across me.
Good idea, but will that work? Box 2. Eric, this is Allie.
Hello, Allie. What's up? Aren't you working right now?
I am, but there's something I need to talk to you about.
What is it?
Don't ask me why, but please don't go to Macy's for Christmas shopping this evening.
How do you know I am going there?
I can't explain now.
But I ordered your present from the store and I need to pick it up.
Sorry, but please, can you just not go there? At least not today?
All right. Instead, let's do dinner together, huh?
Good. Please text me where and when. I've got to go now.
Okay. I'll get back to you.
See ya!